Hey yo, what's up guys, it's me Mr. Kim here and welcome back to my channel. Today I have another exciting unboxing for you guys. Although this product is already been in the market for a few years, but I'm still going to show you guys because I'm someone who are very into mobile photography and videography. So everything that I have shot in this channel, it's all using mobile phone. And I'm not going to lie that this is a brand new product. I own this quite a few years already. It's just that I never prioritized this as one of the things that I should do for my video, but well, I'm still gonna share my experience of unboxing. So maybe let me share with you guys some background story. It was all because of Peter McKinnon. He mentioned about some mobile photography, and that's where it makes me think that hey, everything can be shot with a cell phone. Not only him, I think Casey Neistat has also said the same thing, and a lot of YouTubers do start up with a cell phone first, like everyone's favorite Mr. Beast and also MKBHD, the best tech YouTuber on YouTube. He even created awards for all the smartphone about four different types of categories, such as camera, battery life, and best performance phone. And every season, Apple has always released a short film to show how good their phone technology is in terms of shooting a movie via a phone. There are a few very good short films such as San Fen Zhong and Nü Er. Right now, I'm going to share with you guys, this is a short film from Apple which is titled Nü Er. 我开车带着孩子有什么不能活的？走是吗？好，走人就不回了。不是所有的女人都要过一样的日子的。And not only that, Hollywood movies such as Ang Sang has also shot entire film with just using the iPhone themselves. Of course, there's some additional accessories used to capture this movie. And can you also imagine that it is from Hollywood? So people are endorsing it already. And the last example that I'm going to show you is it is from Bentley, the very expensive car that drive by the rich people. And the behind the scene of shooting this short film is also using an iPhone. In fact, they are using iPhone 5 and iPhone 6s for this short film. So can you imagine the little iPhone from your pocket can shoot so many fantastic movie films or a commercial? This is such an amazing technology that phone has developed over the years, and these are actually from 2015, which is 5 years ago. Of course, you need to be someone's famous before you can use this technology to showcase to your client, because whenever your client sees an iPhone, they will think that are you professional? That's the first thing that comes into their mind. But they didn't know this technology is just a tool to make things tell a story. So after watching everything, like from YouTube, from news, that people are actually starting using phone to shoot movies and all that, then I start to invest my money into buying mobile photography lens and accessories. But to be truly honest, my comp actually cannot handle all the 4K footage and all that because it's a 2012 iMac. So for now, I'm just going to share with you guys this lens from Moment. Of course, when you need to attach a lens, you definitely need a case from them. The one that I have is an iPhone X walnut backing. Packaging is fairly simple. Pull it up, you get to see the case instantly, and when you flip at the back, there is a quick start menu. Shows you how you can insert your phone, how you can attach the lens, and also attaching a wrist strap. And right at the back, it's a photo that shot by somebody. It is shoot from the macro lens, and it is a beautiful that Moment actually featured their artist or photographer at the back of their product menu. At the back of the case, there's also a same menu, and I love how they have used their thought to do the packaging. Alright, let's look at the main hero of the day, which is the Moment wide angle lens. For people who owns the newest iPhone such as 11 Pro or 11 Pro Max, I don't think you'll need this anymore. They already have a built-in wide-angle lens. This is more for people who owns a iPhone X and all the previous generation before. And looking at this packaging itself, it is very, very simple too. And they make use of a space, which I have highlighted most of the time. Once you open up, you'll see another photo by another photographer, so you know that each packaging box is different and it felt very personalized, whereas it's like a postcard that Moment sent to you. And at the back is also the quick start menu on how you can install the lens to the phone. And here's the main hero of the day. This is the moment lens with the cap on, and it is a version 2. And if you're wondering what's the line there, it is actually the indicator on how you can slot in to the phone. And they also included a microfiber case to hold your lens. Although they are a little bit pricey, but I think the build quality is really there. It is made out of metal on the side, good glass I believe. And here's how you attach the lens to the case. It's fairly simple. Look at the indicator. Once it's pointed right up, just turn it to your right and the lens is installed to the case. Right now I'm going to share with you guys some photo example. The benefit of using the lens and without the lens. With using the lens, definitely you can see wider field of view, which you can see more things, whereas compared to the native camera app, it's sort of like a close-up version, and that's without the lens, and this is when you attach the lens. You can see more things around the surroundings. Of course, this is not a very good example. I'm going to show you some photo that I shoot during my Vietnam trip back then. And it is amazing. I have been carrying this around from my trip and I captured so many wonderful shots with it. And all these are just shot on iPhone X. So it is really amazing, and I must say technology has changed everything. You can do wonders with phone right now, and you can do creative shots or whatever that you want to do with. And lastly, I want to share with you guys this peak design cuff, which you can put this over your moment case so that if let's say you are clumsy, you are someone who are very clumsy and you will drop your phone, this is an amazing accessories that you might want to get. And alright guys, that's the end of my video. As usual, I will link everything down in the description box below. You can check the video out yourself. It's very amazing. And if you want to purchase this lens or case, use my discount code at the link below. You might get 10% off for your next purchase. And if you find this video useful, make sure you slap a like button. Be my friend by clicking on the subscribe button. And I will see you in my next video. Okay, thanks, bye!